by. I got a package while I was gone. You can see all this cool tape. It's from my friend Tina Epp. Now, my husband and I were gone from Thursday the 15th of July until Tuesday the 20th. We went up to Summerland to my sister-in-law's house and did some winering and wine tasting, touring, etc. Sorry, can't talk. I'll do some videos of that later, but I have to do editing and stuff. But this package was sitting in my craft room when I got home. So I haven't looked in it yet. Thank you so much, Tina. I just want to go through here with you guys. Oh, she sent me a card. Better have a look at that. It's got Laugh on the back. Isn't that cute? I love that sticker. Cherish special love. Oh, Tina, did you make this? Isn't that adorable? What color dog? Wow. Oh, she made me a little note. Oh, okay. Thanks, Tina. Oh, I can't wait to see what's in it. I'm getting stuff. You didn't have to send me anything. I like to send stuff to people. It's just fun. Share my goodies. Okay, got some stabilizing cardboard in there so things don't get wrecked. Oh. Holy cow. Tina, what have you done? What did you do? I want to get in here without wrecking everything. Okay, hold on. Just a sec. I think my scissors are going to come into play on this one. Sorry, everybody. Let's cut this open. No, that doesn't even... Hold on. No, I better just cut the end. Then I won't wreck anything. Just in case. Get that out of the way. Okay, let's have a look here. Tina, you've been busy. Okay, come on. There we go. All right. What do we got here? Another stabilizing thing. Oh, she's been creating away here. Oh, my goodness. A charm fell off. That's fine. That's okay. I'll find it. It's an anchor. Okay. Look. Isn't that cute? Thank you, Tina. Oh, my God. With a cruise ship. I love it. I can actually cruise next year. I'm so taking this with me. Oh my God, what have you done here? I'm going to have to go through this like so carefully. She's got little pockets and... Oh my word. Okay. Here, I'll try and show you guys a little bit. She's got... It's all tied up. She's got a tie on it. Oh my goodness. Pocket there. Here, I'll just do a quick flip through. I hope you guys can see this. I'm guessing on the angle of my camera here. Pocket there. A little journal spot. Oh my God! With another ship. Tina, I love this. This is so cute. Isn't that cute? Little ladybugs. I might get some tickets or something. Ooh, I can have all kinds of good ideas. A lot of cruise ship stuff is going paperless, though, right now, so I'll have to come up with something. Oh, there's a little pocket and a journal spot with lines on it. Love it. Excellent. Travel. Maps. Oh, that's cute. Wish you were here with a travel guide. Oh, can't see. Florida. Oh, it's a little charm. Oh, okay. Gotcha. Okay, I've got to figure out where this little anchor goes. I'm not sure where that comes from, Tina. I'll have to find it. I'll look through it. But yeah, little anchor charm, isn't that cute? And that's another pocket, looks like. Yep. Okay. It's like a little treasure trove of cool stuff in here. More pockets. Oh, another one up top. Cool. Lots of places for putting pictures. Let's... Oh, cute. Cute, 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 cute. Like that. Tina, you're so clever. Oh, no, I've gone and wrecked it. There we go. Okay, good. Is that a pocket? No, just a bookmark. That's a card. Okay, journal card. There we go. I can write all kinds of stuff. Plane. Flipper. Is it flip up? No. Just a minute. What do we got here? Oh, got it. Okay. That looks like a pocket on the side. Yep. Nation. Lovely. Oh, I love it. I love it. I love it. Tina, you went to a ton of trouble and you did not have to. It's so sweet of you. I'm going to have to, like, totally go through this, like, super carefully now. Because there's so many things that are neat in here. Yeah, I'm just giving you guys the highlights. Which is pretty cool enough, I think. Isn't that cute? Family vacation. Oh, awesome. Thank you, Tina. Thank you, thank you, thank you, thank you. I love it. I love it. I love it. I love it. I will still be using this starting next spring when we go on our next cruise. Thank you. You didn't have to, but I do appreciate it. And honestly, the stuff I sent you, I just wanted you to have fun with. And I thank you also for that honest opinion of those little funny tags I made you, because I wasn't sure about that, but you said they were okay, so I'm so glad. I can carry on with my journaling, and I'm very happy to receive this, and I can't wait to put stuff in it, and after I start cruising, I will definitely show you guys what I do with it. Anyway, I gotta shut down now. So, thank you, Tina. You're awesome. Love it. Love everybody. Thanks so much for watching. Please stick around. Give me a like if you think this is cool, just like I do. I'd love for you to join my subscribers and be one of my YouTube friends if you haven't already. Thanks so much, everybody. Appreciate it. Bye-bye.